Let me show you how to make a glitter bulb. You're going to need polycrylic, fine glitter, and a bulb that can open. You're going to get your polycrylic and pour it into the clear bulb. Swirl it all around so everywhere it's coated. After that, you tip out the excess polycrylic. You don't want any extra. You want to put your glitter in. After your glitter's in, shake it all around. And voila, you have a glitter bulb.